What is lifestyle medicine? In short, it is lifestyle as medicine. Because lifestyle is the combination of all health behaviors with which we determine today whether at age 70 or 80 we will be physically and mentally as fit as most 50-year-olds. But which lifestyle combo is the right one for you? After all, the complex interactions between lifestyle, genome, metabolism, microbiome, and environment are so unique for everyone that nobody can predict exactly which health behaviors are the right ones for whom. That sounds difficult, but it's also good news. Nobody needs to adopt all health recommendations to stay healthy and functional for life. Only those which are a perfect match, and which may even compensate for some bad habit. The trick is to know already today what keeps you biologically younger and therefore fit and fully functional and resistant against chronic diseases. Because those who are as fit and functional at age 70 as they were at 50 are also biologically younger. Clinical research shows how individualized lifestyle medicine could keep you younger. But you will not encounter it in our healthcare system. Because first, individualized lifestyle medicine is simply too much to handle for our doctors who lack the necessary time and competencies. And second, biological aging is not considered a disease. And medical treatment is reserved for diseases only. That's a pity, because two of three deaths are caused by chronic lifestyle diseases, which are preventable, but by their chronic definition, incurable. And since our healthcare system is focused on treating diseases, not on preventing them, you are left alone in this jungle of lifestyle recommendations to find your own way to chronic health and lifelong functionality. How you as a lay person can use Lilo's do-it-yourself lifestyle medicine to discover what works for you is the subject of the next video. The DIY of lifestyle medicine.